Hi Craig, so you finished the list of animals that you want to get here with us at Tsala Safaris. Shot quite a few great animals this week. Can you just tell us a bit more about your experience that you had? And
love to, absolutely yeah. Love to. Well, I tell you, it started when I first got here. I remember the first morning, it was something to be ready to go out in the bush, and the first thing I hear is the roar of a lion. And if that didn't get your blood running in Africa, I don't know what will. And the whole experience has just been fantastic. It's so much more than I ever imagined. It's just the quality of everything, from the accommodations, the fantastic food. I tell you, I traveled a continent away, and I feel like I'm with family, and that's a tribute to the Tsala family. But, starting with my buffalo, oh my gosh, what an experience. And when we took him, we worked hard for him.
Yeah.
And the satisfaction of taking an animal like that was just an absolute thrill of a lifetime. But it wasn't over. Yeah. It wasn't over.
Definitely.
So we're able to take a beautiful warthog, an incredible, incredible black impala. That's just so beautiful. But I tell you, that Nala hunt was something for the ages to me. I mean, to be in Africa, to stalk an animal, to take our boots off, and to go down a river, and then to be able to make a shot on such a magnificent animal, see that sun setting, and then to finish up with this absolutely magnificent golden wildebeest. I mean, it just is what I would say icing on the cake, to use an American phrase, and just a true experience of a lifetime. So grateful for the Tsala family, your professionalism, and Ruins, and the entire family. So just an incredible, incredible experience. Come join us with Tsala family.
Great.